Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith, of course. And our football today is from the Premier League. In our game today, West Ham United against Tottenham. West Ham United. Fully fit, but he is playing.
We'll see. Maybe a gamble.
Number 14, Pedro Obiang. Number 4, Havard Norvijk. Number 20, Andre Ayew. Number 30.
West Ham United's lineup is this: Angelo Ogbonna starts with Jose Font in central defence. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Quite a lot of changes in this Spurs lineup. Michel Vorm plays in goal. Kevin Bimmer starts with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Dele Alli starts with Christian Eriksen in midfield. In attack, Gareth Bale starts. He's been in tremendous form recently.
There is a huge effort from West Ham United now to take on the other big London clubs and the other big clubs in the Premier League. With a bigger ground, great investment, maybe a new raft of supporters, because so many season tickets have been sold, not just for 1 year, but for two.
Yeah, they've had some canny ownership there, and I think it's going to benefit them in the long term, and they're going to be able to attract good players. And a lot of foreign lads coming into this league would like to play in London. West Ham have got an advantage.
Lee Probert, the man in charge of this one. The Euro League is a real target, isn't it, for these players? You've had those sort of targets in your playing days.
Yeah, and although it might not be the most they would have hoped for at the start, it's certainly something, and they won't want to mess it up now.
Where are you? Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now. And here's the header. He's had to go full stretch. Goes in. Played into the middle. Defender to it first. In the search for victory, there's an extra edge today, because there's still other opportunities. This win, if they can get it, and next season they'll play in the Euro League.
Yeah, I think this team, this club is set up for European football.
Here's Dyer. Here's Winks. Song comes in with a tackle.
This could be a very good contest, Alan, because obviously the team that are visiting today won the reverse match, so they've got a little bit of a psychological edge, but of course they're a fair way away from home.
Yeah, they are, and, you know, as we know, psychologically it has an effect, so we'll see if they can cope with that today.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Here's Alli. They've coped with it well defensively. Obiang. Attacking now, and the cross coming in,
and it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross.
Bale! Oh, Bale! A brilliant goal from Gareth Bale! Well, they've scored. That's given them
a bit of a platform as they look for this win to get the Euro League place.
Yeah, I mean, they didn't start the game particularly well, but they've slowly built up a head of steam and they're looking good.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Here's Font. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Gareth Bale. Bale. Attacking well here. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Nordveit. Andre Ayew. Through pass. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Well, Tottenham haven't been absolutely on top of their game, but they are on the right side of the scoreline as we look towards half-time. Assess whether they can push on in the second half or whether they might be caught. Aubameyang. Cresswell. Nordveit. Here's a chance to attack. He went in well. It's Eric Dier. Able to make a good interception. Andre Ayew. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Trying to thread it through here. It's a cross from Ayew. Crosses blocked. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. Well, we do have an advantage for one team at the break, but not so much to talk about at half-time, Alan.
No, there was a lack of inspiration out there and some harsh words, I would imagine, in both dressing rooms.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution.
To be replaced by number 16, Mark Noble.
Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. Angelo Ogbonna. Janssen. Into the attacking third. And here's the shot. Goalkeeper hangs on. Tackle goes in. He's got his tackle in. And the ball's gone out now. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture for West Ham United. They'll be hosting Liverpool.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
Angelo Ogbonna. Good forward play from them. Came in with a challenge.
Look how quick he reacted.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. We could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. As for Tottenham, their next game, Alan.
Yeah, they're playing Barcelona, aren't they? And their next match in the Champions Cup semi-final second leg. And do you know what, Martin? I think it's going to be tough for them. And I do see them as second favourites in this one.
Short passes, they're keeping the ball. In comes the challenge. Quick change of possession here. Dele Alli. Eric Dier. Eriksen. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Here's Dyer.
Shot up! That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save.
Jan Vertonghen.
Well, they're in a good position here. I've got his shot off now. Back off the bar.
They've coped with it well defensively. It's Eric Dyer. Janssen.
Tip-top Tottenham today, I think. Played very well in their inventive style. Deserved their half-time.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. And there is some backup for him in this position. Now the possibility for a cross. 7 minutes to go. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close.
Oh, that's a wonderful...
Other options from the bench. It's a heading chance now. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. He wants to kick it long, sending them forward. The goalkeeper. We've got two added minutes. And here comes the counter-attack.
Shots on! Dele Alli scores here. And like most things he does, he's got an air of grace about it.
Pretty straightforward, this match, and the late goal sums it up, really.
Yeah, they've just compounded their superiority with that one.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Number 20, Dele Alli.
Well, all the pre-match talk was of targeting that Euro League place as soon as possible. They haven't done it today.
Well, they haven't, but you look at the squad and I do think they've got enough quality in there to win the points that they have to. You'd expect a better performance, though, next time out.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.